Yes, me abo han mukta khairam jari. Aduga aten matamda yamna hiding me information me amle adu share tamu ona jage du nakha ga thuna ngam jage. Yes, ngasi aina blog ma tore shi na NIT Manipur da koi yam sawa 2 days workshop on innovation, incubation and startup with IPR possibilities haitana ai workshop me ausuri adu day 1 ki summary adu me amle share tamu ngani. Maro ina koi shi da hai gi basi innovation, incubation, startup amasum IPR. IPR is intellectual property hybrid. The combined copyrights amasum combined koi patents combined koi scientific research to thaba gama ai jo initiative to ga tham gani trademark ma simba du ma am gani. Okay, yam nu aiba program ni ngasi ki day 1 ne day 1 si da yam na tha wa ba different institution ge lecture ma'am lai US ma'am lai adu ga kai no gi kwai di sawan niti ayok de shu ba ma de mi lai duga niti ayok tegi lakwa si program director ni kai atal innovation mission ga mari le na unat pan hai na lai adu ga mahang ga hairam basi yam nu shin shi ba hairam okay adu mai sam lak ba briefing ma ni dum tok jer ge phaji si ko hi startup Manipur da environment ma le basi si da total 18,830 startup Manipur da phaji si le register to government da aduga government yo ina women startup ki 1000 crore reserve dor le ko isa aduga 2018 da why first ina hogi ba startup Manipur adugi keno da program di ma tu ina 344 startup companies inda kana ba funky adu funding pitha ge ne sai aduga hajiki second round di second year yo ina startup Manipur ge apply karo si 3966 man boy adugu pun ma tu startup sindu funding pi ba ga moi and make sense ta e koi seminar ga adu near about 30 crore mo investment niti ayog na yam sauna thadari du ge kano sing ko ye north eastern da thadari basi ngasi yam chawa sa yo ma pidi adu ga niti ayog haiba group si kano organization sing ge oina yam na chawa funding bi thaba ma group ma ni ma koi na atal innovation mission ai dena su yam chawa phaja project ma hasi sari adu ko google de detail lobby bi agni. Okay, yes, Ahanba, koi na lecture pira pagi, lecture of the day, Ahanba, wangang loi si, welcome speech matunga, robotics to the rural haiwa, topic amma da wahai, si si, Mr. Sir Subir Kumar Shaha ko wang na wahai, adu wahang na main topic si, technology haiwa topic si ni, technology in the business startup, tu ka wahang na haiwa si, yam na, for example, make same ba, pop tawa practical si ni yam hai, hajukan ni Manipur ki, amma su India ki shatra si ni, si ni ka wibwa si, lelik papa memorize to bang musun example lema bomi to thop tu ni adu ma pi na hai yam su mi adu atu pam na projects ma yam semi moi chahi do engineering lo rep da adu ga moi gi post graduate ki course to ma tam da adu gi ma project sing adu western world gi copy to ro ga india version de sham do ga mai na yam ba copy to the project atan sham do sha do ga to wi hai na ma hai yam su mo ko ni adu ga future gi na moi na lelik tam ma tum da kari honor gi hai na ma tam moi na chatra jin ya matam da ke gmail aduga atopa outside the lyric tamba yana bana tra thabak to ghinaba atopa brain drain ga mari linaba hiram rom de loi chak khinaba oin loi ma to zai mana hai ma aduna bhanga fake ma hai mi 80% of the Indian engineers are not fit for any job in knowledge economy hai dana times of india report ma mark ma yam phasa hai yes aduga loi ne loi na ma hai ma se koi chatra wen ga da business se kaino startup kaino aju koi na phir ko po tho hoga job tanab ki mo ta job pi ba ngam koi gadam ni hasi yam bazan tai okay aju ga haji ki ma topic ta robotics sa topic se ma yam nai hai robotics ya khan khan gi drdo gi tax cover robot bomb disposal gi netra ga cover drdo gi drone aju ga matlab sin ching basin si yam na sa thri hai na dum tai ko aju ga tata automation limited ta le na kuni da yam chaw ba tata gi funding da malai okay adu du su yam chaw research to bu yai to yam sem di any student any satra ma kari ma thabak yam ek sing na toni ba adu di ma na toni ni ba topic adu adu de yam na ma ek sing na ma mun nai na ma sa na ho ma to jer ga khang du hoy adu mu hai ba adu mu khang ba satra adu isoi isoi den 100% kana ba ma research party ma soi den logani adu ga ma koi ge job to minagani project aso bitha gani adu ga funding yam chaw chaw funding le there is plenty of job for skill and employer was hatra duni niti ayo ki kamari le na ba sarna jo hairam base yes adu ga India government ke RUTA, RUTAG, Rural Science ka pulla ga thabak tomi na bhi yam saw project le ga tu chahe ni. Yes, number two wagang lo isi koi IPR possibilities hai dana mahana hai ba policy government ke policy ki matang na hai ba ni. Asi isi na Dr. Kathy Bhabat Bapat ko, anu mahana technology and development anu wahi mahai. Mahana IPR da dum khazan hai ni. IPR se kaino hai tarak di intellectual property right hai ba ni. Aduga intangible oiba human da yamna kana gado ba karigumba posak kharegi aina kaino research toro finding toro ba pot adu aina mapuni haina lejaba asi copyright patent trademark trade secrets adu ni ching bisin do IPR aina loni okay adu business da kamain sa ga do hai bidi man hai ramisi adu ga IIT Madras da yamna shiba wori man yam lirami IIT Madras da koi phak sa ba amagi industry da moi na phak sa bang na pressure yam der kar du moi IIT Madras na phak sa bagi lang jing bagi machine na ma lang ma yam yam phak sa bagi jing ba me carpet phak ma tin de carpet sa bagi machine jing na ba machine du moi IIT Madras na thobi wori dobi aduga Assam da silk textile hub da moi na science kamai shin na ge have machine ba okay aduni aduga kaino da Manipur da haji mak kaino da NIT Manipur da faculty ahum hedi yam hairabal oza ahum reserve tor ga thame incubation center ma hane NIT Manipur da adu mating lo bu yagani na lo ni yes ahum